We're here at the 25th anniversary of the La Jolla Conference in La Jolla, California, and we're talking a lot about Argentina this year. We're delighted to be able to talk about Argentina this year and have with us Daniel Redondo, who is the Secretary of Strategic Energy Planning at the Ministry of Energy and Mining. Welcome to La Jolla. Thanks for joining us this year.
Happy to be here. Thank you very much.
So the Macri government, which is the President Mauricio Macri, who took office in December, about 6 months ago, right?
Yep.
180 days. So what's happened with the Macri government at the 180-day mark? What's the achievements? What have you gained, or what have you been able to achieve?
Okay, I think that we went through sort of discovery phase, and also we took some actions that were urgent.
Yeah.
It's one of them, for example, is the decree declaring the emergency for the electricity supply to Buenos Aires and Great Buenos Aires. Because of the problem in distribution and power generation, we were forced to cut the supply of electricity to a significant portion of the inhabitant in Buenos Aires. It's also, I think that all in all, we took action in terms of going back to a more normal price structure for electricity, for natural gas, defining the base on which we can grow in the future. We have also signed a decree regulating the new investment for renewables, power generation that we want to incorporate in the energy matrix in the country. And last but not least, we launched a couple of tenders in order to incorporate more thermal capacity into the country, because we need to close the gap between demand and power generation that we have. So this has been a very busy 6 months.
Yeah.
It has not been easy, but we believe we are moving forward.
Feels like more than 6 months, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Well, there's a lot of gaps. You mentioned closing gaps, and I know there's lots of gaps in terms of importation of energy and such. But you have the government has a very aggressive plan for the energy transition, so changing the energy mix in Argentina. I want you to talk about something that was announced last week, and that's the renewable energy auction, because that's getting a lot of attention, and it's a key piece of this transition that the government's trying to foster.
Yes, for sure. We believe really that this is the time for renewables.
Mm-hmm.
It's we want to incorporate in the league of 10,000 megawatts of generation capacity based on wind and solar and the other intermittent energies. We believe we have an opportunity now.
Mm-hmm.
As the technology has improved a lot,
right.
Prices for renewables energy is coming down.
We saw the auction in Mexico with record prices.
Yeah, yeah. Also in Peru and Chile, the latest. So we really believe we have an opportunity, and we need this energy. We have a lot of wind power available in the Patagonia, solar in the northwest.
Yep.
And the only thing we need is a decision to move forward. The decree that we already signed and published, and now is the time for the investor to come to Argentina.
And the final question is based upon that, which is the investors say, well, I've seen what's happened in Argentina to investors over the years. What are you doing specifically in the auction for renewables to guarantee investment?
Well, as defined by the law, we are creating a fund that will guarantee investment. That fund is supported by the government, let's say the Treasury, but also by the World Bank.
Okay.
So really we will try to guarantee the investment by foreign and local investor, and to focus more on the technology, the investment, and actually the price that they can offer to us.
Excellent.
And avoid the risk.
Well, I think your message and your keynote remarks this morning were very clear, and that is Argentina, when it comes to energy, well, overall, but today was about energy, Argentina is open for business.
Yes, we are open, and we receive everybody.
Excellent. So the final question that we have to pose here in California as we're coming up on the Copa America Centenario is Messi finally going to lift the trophy?
I hope so.
You hope so?
Yeah, I hope so. We will.
Who's going to score more goals, Messi or Neymar Jr.?
I guess it will continue being Messi.
Daniel Redondo, thanks for coming to La Jolla.
Okay, you are welcome. Anytime.